The former president was hit with a $5,000 fine and threatened with jail time today for violating a gag order in his New York fraud trial. The judge said a social media post attacking the judge's clerk remained visible on Trump's campaign website more than 2 weeks after he was ordered to take it down.